I am terribly grateful for your assistance, Mademoiselle de Grandpré. But how did you ever... Never mind. Just please, tell your father to expect a considerable discount for his trouble.
You may put your mind at ease, monsieur. The cargo will be delivered on time.
I dare say thanks are owed to Saint-Nicolas.
Or perhaps a guardian angel, monsieur.
Ah, Aveline. I'm sure it is not your old father's company that draws you here. I will leave you both to your private business.
Aveline, the documents you found aboard the Rat Captain's ship. I recognize the name. Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer, a known enemy. I don't know what his business is here, but we can be sure it's more than a simple larceny.
How can I help?
One of Agathe's servant contacts tells us that he will attend a social soiree at the governor's mansion this evening.
I'll have my best dress ready. Or my worst. Fear not, Gerald. I'll uncover his true purpose.
In the meantime, may I suggest that you, familiarize yourself with the governor's mansion? Perhaps discover a discreet way to enter?
Don't worry, Gerald. I will prepare well.
One more thing. There is a small, house for sale near the governor's mansion. It would be ideal for a dressing chamber. If you wouldn't mind, buying it.
Your wish is my command. Monsieur Blanc.
Mademoiselle?
Ah, bien bonjour!
Mademoiselle?
Enchanté de vous revoir.
Bonjour.
Nos chemins se croisent à nouveau.
Bonjour.
Nos chemins se croisent à nouveau.
Remember, we need these goods delivered to the south entrance just after sunset. Here, this will grant you access to the kitchen.
Lord!
Asked for it.
Elle ne devrait pas être autorisée à sortir de chez elle.
I want to see you.
With the Spanish under our spell, the company man will at last have the power to fulfill our true purpose. And if you provide us the labor, we'll ensure the errors of Santo Domingo are not repeated here.
I will do all I can to smooth the handover of the colony, and your mission will have all the workers it needs, provided you make good on your promise. Labor is in tight supply as it is, and I must remain in power as governor. Were our arrangement ever detected...
My, my, Governor. I fear the air of conspiracy has gone to your head. We'll make good on our promise, so long as your end of the bargain is kept.
Everything is under control. You can count on me.
Bueno. Then I shall away to indulge in your delightful soiree. Tonight, I drink to the death of the Brotherhood.
Why? You would sacrifice the good of the colony to attempt our conspiracy, Gouverneur. I should ask you why.
The Order is the future. The Templars will keep our colony French.
The Templars will keep the colony Templar. Why does De Ferrer want workers? Tell me his plans and redeem yourself.
I know nothing of his plans. I was to send him slaves and vagrants. The ones most likely to rise up against...
Against those who would oppose oppression and claim the life that is owed them. Rest in peace, Gouverneur.
Le gouverneur est mort! Aux armes! Aux armes!